What's up, YouTube? We are back. Yeah.
What's up, YouTube? We've been MIA a little bit.
I know. I think it's been like a year since we posted, which is kind of crazy. Yeah. But we hope that you're staying safe through the coronavirus, and we're praying for everyone dealing with this. Everyone's been affected, whether it's with your job or your health or whatever. We just want you to be safe and stay safe, and please know that we are here to encourage you and pray for you. But we wanted to get on here really quick and kind of just give you an update.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, I think when we go missing for some time, for about a year, there's a lot that can actually happen in a year, right?
So
we kind of wanted to jump in just to fill you guys in on what's been going on and let you know how much we miss you guys.
Yeah, totally. So where do we even start? Okay, so last March was the last time we posted. It was your birthday. We went to Dallas. Isn't that crazy?
Oh, yeah.
That was super fun. What? I don't even know where to start. Okay, so the next biggest thing that happened is we went on our cruise. Mm-hmm. I mean, literally got engaged, guys. Yeah. We got engaged.
What? It was all planned out though.
I didn't know about it.
Of course. But I think she was ready. And
we were both ready.
Yeah, we both was ready.
Yeah, we were both ready. But we plan on telling you that in like a separate video. So if you want to know.
Oh, so we're not gonna tell them?
No. This is like a teaser. Like, if they really want to know the tea,
okay,
then they're gonna have to watch the next video.
Yeah, we got engaged on a cruise. That's it. That's how you.
That's it, and that's so exciting. And we're super excited for marriage. We're getting married next April, 2021. So we're super excited about that. Pray for him. Just kidding. He'll be fine. He's doing great. And then what's the next thing that happened? There were the holidays. We went to Florida for Thanksgiving. And then there was Christmas. And we had a lot going on. We grew a lot throughout this process. And then Reggie had an event, a men's event, under his business, Evolve.
Yeah. So had a huge event under Evolve for Evolve Men. So basically we have a meetup for a big group of guys, basically just to meet up and kind of understand what it is to grow and network with each other. And that was in Tobacco Road in Durham, and that was the first time I ever did anything like that, which was super exciting. So I really had a really, really great time doing that. Put a lot of work in, like, for months leading up to that event, though, right?
Yeah, we were, like, planning out things, just doing things every single Sunday, and we were really consistent with it, and, like, we realized we make such a good team, and so we were really thankful for that. That was such a huge blessing in our lives. And we've just been doing like wedding planning stuff. Like, we secured our venue, our wedding photographer. We have like our bar service and our caterers down the pipeline. So we're just like trying to knock it out.
I don't think people like told us how busy like this whole process can be. Like,
you know, it's a lot. And like, we really want to do more content just kind of talking about wedding stuff, because I feel like we went into it kind of like, oh, we have no idea what this cost or that cost. Right, so when we got like a price tag for a venue that's like $20,000, we were like, So that was super crazy. I mean, that's kind of like the highlights. And we've just been growing together, just trying to get better, come up with new ideas, make the world a better place, love on our families, all that good stuff. But I feel like the biggest announcement is, and probably the biggest change that you're going to see physically on our YouTube channel, is that it is now transitioned into my YouTube channel. So
she's a star, and I'm just a...
Basically how this came about was, he has a lot of amazing things going on with Evolve and other businesses that he's trying to pursue, and we kind of came at a crossroads, and we were like, okay, what are the things that I'm interested in and that I want to do? And we realized that was YouTube. And I was definitely like the pioneer for that. He like helped in so many ways, but I'm definitely the one who's like ready to film all the time, ready to come up with new ideas, ready to edit and all of that stuff. And so we were kind of like, okay, well, we can still post couples content on YouTube under the umbrella of it being your YouTube. So now the YouTube is just, instead of Reggie and Jasmine, it's called Jasmine Mason, which is me. And there's like new branding, and I have a new banner. So it's just gonna be more about like the things that I love, also mixed in with like relationship stuff. So you're gonna see some vlogs, you're gonna still see us traveling, we're still gonna do like living room talk stuff, but also mixed in, it's gonna be like fashion, it's gonna be like ways that I can help you as far as like with college stuff or career, featuring my friends on here, just a bunch of different ways that I can be of help to you and bring some joy and light into your life. So yeah, we're super excited for that transition. Absolutely. It feels so right. Yeah. We've been in prayer about it, and it just feels perfect for us, for sure.
Yeah. I think that was the best way to go, for sure. Especially since we're both pursuing different things, and I think I just kind of took a step back, like, okay, what is our passions?
Yeah.
And me, I'm not super passionate about, you know, being on YouTube or YouTube, really.
Yeah.
But I know that's one thing that Jasmine is very passionate about, and she's always watching YouTube. And she knows a lot about it, so I'm like, hey, you know, how can I best serve you? You know, I'll jump in when you need me to, but you pretty much run a show and you lead in this area. So, and I think you're going to get really, really good content. Not that you haven't before, but I think it's just going to be taken to a different level, with Jasmine pretty much being the focal point and you kind of understanding what's going on in her life. Which is an exciting life that she has going on.
Yeah, thanks. Yeah, we're really, really excited about it. Also, we forgot to tell you the biggest highlight. We got a camera. So, like, it's fancy and stuff. Thanks, Mom and Dad, for the Christmas gift. But we're super excited to just kind of up our quality of our content and all that good stuff. I'm especially excited about that because I, especially when it comes to YouTube, I'm really nitpicky and I can be like, oh, that's, like, blurry or that doesn't look good or that music isn't good, like, on my own videos. So we're really, really excited for this transition. We hope that you are too. We're here to serve you still as a couple, but also I'm here to serve you as an individual too. And you'll see Reggie on here a lot, but you'll also see my face a little bit more. I'm gonna be posting on Wednesdays and Sundays, so twice a week, which is really cool. And I feel like that's gonna push me to just work really hard and get this thing done. Like I'm pumped. I'm pumped to help you in. So anyway,
also let us know let us know how your whole quarantine situation has been.
Please.
I know for some it's boring, for some it's busy.
Yeah,
we definitely want to know like how it's been going so far. So
yeah, comment that down below. We definitely want to know because we've been actually super busy just working on things that we're passionate about, and we're very thankful for that. So yeah, comment that down below, and I look forward to seeing you guys every Wednesday and Sunday. It may just be me, it may be Reggie and I, but that's the mystery in it.
Yeah.
Ooh. So we're super pumped. So make sure you like, hit that subscribe button so you can keep an eye out for what we're doing. And we just can't wait to serve you better on my YouTube channel. All right, guys. Talk to you later. We love you. Bye.